News. This time in Highland Park, a deadly shooting at Ash Street and Avenue 66. Police say the victim, an adult male.
Now police are looking for four suspects, two men and two women, who were last seen heading north on Ash Street. No word yet on what sparked that shooting.